now they're 11 years old, all right? They're 11 years old, they've grown up, now they're on the verge of being pubescent monsters, all right? And their parents, last time I was home in February, their parents are like, oh, we gave them a birds and the bees talk, but maybe they can ask you questions that they'll feel more comfortable asking you instead of us. I'm like, of course, that's a great thing for a big brother to do. We have dinner the day before. We're just having a regular old dinner. Emiliano turns out he's on the spectrum. He's autistic. He's great with math and science, terrible with jokes and conversations. We're sitting during lunch. He's telling me all about a water molecule. I don't understand what he's talking about. He's just like, there's a hydrogen and an oxygen. They bond together. It's just covalent bonds and electrons. I'm like, ooh, cool. And then Jorge, who's turning out just like me, the poor little sumbitch, but he's turning out just like me. He says, I've got a joke about water and science. All right, cute little joke. He says, there's two scientists. They're eating dinner. One scientist says, I'm drinking H2O. The other scientist says, I'm drinking H2O2, and then he dies. Yeah. Smart crowd, real cute, way to go. H2O is water, H2O2 is hydrogen peroxide, two and also sound alike, you guys figured out the joke, way to go. Emiliano lost his fucking mind. He's just like, that's not how molecules work, the molecules have been bonded, you can't ask the molecules, that's not how it goes. Lost his mind. And then their parents are like, you know what? Just have the sex talk with Jorge. Emiliano is going to be fine.